track.
I'm here with my man, El DeBarge.
Yeah.
That's right. One of the all-time greats ever. And here, you know, I'm here working with El. It's a blessing.
Yeah, it's a true blessing to work with you, too. Man.
God is good, you know what I mean? So.
Yeah.
And we got it in.
We got it in.
Immediately.
Smash.
Yeah, we came, you know, so. I'm really looking forward to the album coming out and everything, man. You know, the real is coming back.
For a little while longer, I'm asking a lot, but I don't want you to go away.
When people hear Al, it's like a distinctive voice, like, oh, where I know that voice from?
I could just look at you.
But when you talk about royalty, you know what I mean? This is El DeBarge. Respect and eyes, you know what I mean? All that.
Nice.
You could relax and chill with me. Let's not leave the house today. I just wanna lay with you. Put your body close to mine. Room service will be on the way. I just wanna lay with you.
Mike is just, he's also a great vocal coach. When I get behind that mic, he knows exactly how to get out of me what needs to come out of me vocally, you know, and it goes so good with the music. It's like they're like this.
Your body close to mine.